I used to play for these people to dance around the room while they were waiting for their turns. I guess it's sort of like taking a number like you do nowadays when you go to the welfare. You know, the numbers are flashing on the wall. Number 46, okay. Like, this was a combination of jism, what they used to call jism in the Bronx, and ass music. The reason they called it ass music was because there was a shipload of brass instruments that was stolen off of one of those ships, and all of a sudden everybody in the ghetto had a trumpet or a sax or something that they were playing, but they had no formal training.